Josh?
Shiva?
You're alive. Are you okay? What? How did you get here?
We were at the port when we were attacked. And then, well, I ended up here. Where's the rest of the team? Shit!
It's just the three of us now.
Why did you not retreat? I mean, we are no match for them.
I've got unfinished business.
The hard drive containing data on the BOW experiment had a picture inside. The picture was of Chris's friend.
A friend?
I'm not leaving until I catch Irving and find out what the hell's going on here.
Let's save the chit-chat for later.
Okay, got it!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm okay.
It looks like Irving is trying to blow up the place and make his escape. You must stop him before it is too late. I'll try to find us a way out of here.
All right. We'll go after Irving.
Good. Okay. Now there's a dock up ahead. That is probably where he is going to make his break.
Copy that. And Josh! Be careful.
Let's hurry.
Okay. There he is! Wait, isn't that...
Splendid timing! You two are just in time for the fireworks show! Boom!
What happened to Irving? Well, he can't have gone too far.
Josh.
Thanks.
Right, thank you later. We got company.
I'm on it.
Got you coming.
are you going to do about them?
You're just one of Excella's playthings!
What?
I was your master! Was
one
to
more time. What are you going to do about
it
them?
Alright? I'll handle it!
Use it.
You two just die already? You're making me look bad! Who do you think got this entire operation off the ground? Research like this doesn't fund itself, you know. Yet everyone looks down on me. But not anymore.
Don't do it!
Me.
All your answers are way to head, Chris. In that cave. If you can survive long enough to get them. Italian's not so bad, but it's not gonna change anything. You're still screwed!
Where's the time here?
Chris!
Poor bastard.
Now what?
We keep going. This is the place he was talking about.
That's the boat the woman used to get away.
So, you two are really going to go through with this?
Yes.
This is not just about Jill, but the Ouroboros project as well.
I guess there's nothing I can do to stop you. I will call HQ and try to get the withdrawal order rescinded. I will also try to get you back up. Try not to get yourselves killed.
Survive underground.
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait.
Umbrella,
do I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together? Jill might be here.
What have they done?